Hey guys, Wi-Fi Kid speaking. We are playing the Xbox once again. And it's night and I don't have a bed. So we are just gonna try fighting a zombie. Creeper. Oh, okay. I'm really bad at this. Okay, got that zombie. There's a skeleton right here. I'm gonna try getting a zombie clone. Okay, that is really crazy, and I'm going to turn down the game audio real quick. Yeah, so that should be a bit better for you guys to hear me now. So let's go and make ourselves a bed. We need 3 pieces, oh no. I don't know what that is. Okay, we need 3 pieces of the camera. So spider like that. Okay, got spider shape like there. So let's go ahead and kill it. I think got it. Okay, let's head back to the house. Hopefully not getting killed. Okay, let's now finally craft a bed. Let's craft the bed, and we can place the shower light here and sleep. That's a bit crazy. Looks like we have a bit of a hole. Let's fix that. I don't like having a hole. So it looks like we could have started going. Looks like I have a bit of a mine over here. That's good. And so I'm gonna smell that. So let's head outside and that creeper did some damage. That creeper did some damage all night. I am just searching to find any mob, such as like a creeper or a spider or a skeleton. Probably there's no skeletons around, but there's a zombie and a creeper. He did nothing. That creeper did nothing. Okay. A spider right by my house. That's like in the clear water. Okay, that was a really bad idea. Okay. Yeah, I got some string. That's nice. I wonder if we have any bones into the dog over there, though. So, yeah, we might be able to flush on some food. Okay, so we do have one bone, and we do have food, which is good. So let's tame that dog we saw over here. Let's eat this and we're a bit wounded, but that's okay. I'll take the dogs over here since there's still some sheep. I hear them. If this works, let's try out. Didn't work, that's a problem. And we see it killed that sheep over there. That would be really cool if that worked. That child. Anyway, yeah, let's just walk on. Let's go into the mine. So we need our food. It's our strain of my eye. Nothing flesh in. Yeah, and this was our mine from last episode. It's not the best, but it looks okay. Oh, we need a stronger. I only like torches and that kind of stuff. So our pickaxe is close to breaking, but that's okay. Do I have any torches? I do not think I have any torches just lying around. Yeah, I don't have any torches. So, that's going to be a problem. And I'm just going to craft a new pickaxe. Yeah, pickaxe. And I'm just going to keep mining like this way. Like another section, kind of. We have encountered a gravel, which is dead, but just more. Okay, to get rid of. So it's attacked. It follows the rules of gravity. That's not fun. Hopefully I get some coal. Sweet iron! That's sweet. We have encountered iron in our second video. That's sweet. I hear some zombie growling. We have found iron, yet to find coal. I'm not going any deeper, so we have gone up. No, here's gonna be like our main sector, kind of this way, so we're gonna mine this way. I know that this is very confusing, but I'm just trying to get as many materials as I can, since we don't have torches and blue. Okay, we are not mining that way, but I saw a low spot where we could start up on mining. That's going to be dark though. Put that up. Maybe if we head this way-ish, kind of go like up here. Let's mine this way a bit. See if we find any coal. Because we do have iron, but we yet to find coal. at the end of this, when it starts getting dark, over here, I'm gonna certainly stop the video. Because for you guys, it's like this. On the TV I'm looking at, it's a bit darker. So, yeah. I don't know if I missed anything with my few more blocks down. Yeah, no coal yet. I'm surprised we have not found any coal, but we have found iron. We have found iron. So, but I don't think iron can smelt, which it can't. So let's just do a little exploration here to see if we can find anything. Okay, yeah, so we still have about 1 more minute, and do we have any good sized mountains around us? That's a good size, and yeah. So let's head back into our house. Let's do that. Anyway guys, hope you liked my second video on the Xbox One. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and have a good day. I mean, it's not that bad. And I am gonna send out more Xbox videos. If you want to see those, leave another like. Yeah, so anyway guys, Wi-Fi.